Yo, I am back. I had to take a little bit of a break yesterday. I uploaded like six videos in one day. It was a lot. Anyways, I've upgraded. So I was writing all the shit on a notepad, but I've upgraded. Y'all see all of these? These are all videos I'm gonna react to. These are all requests. Like when I say I go through meticulously, I go through my comments to find things that y'all want me to react to. That's nothing. When y'all want me to react to something, please just say react to this. Don't tell me to react to an entire playlist or something like that, because I'm not about to sit there and react to an entire playlist, y'all. Come on now. Just be specific with the videos that y'all want me to react to. That way I can find them very easily. So this is about it's about like 20 on that list. So I got a little bit to get through. So I'm gonna get through all of them though. This one is another Caleb Brenda. The white girl that's extremely flexible. This is Rihanna needing me too. Ooh, this is loud. Let me turn this down. I should have turned down volume early. I like that starting pose. I do like that was a hot starting pose. So this is Kayla, I'm assuming. Hey, she could twerk. Okay. She's very flexible though. She moves really well too. You're on the hill, chop 15 minutes is with the bad bitch. You better spin in those heels. But you never can imagine. Okay. She's pretty good though. She does a lot of gymnastics. Well, I can't really say that because this is the only second video I've seen of her. But in the last video, it seemed like she was doing a lot of gymnastics. And this one seemed like she's doing a lot of gymnastics too. Maybe gymnastics is her thing. You better go ahead. I know you was a cheerleader. You better go ahead, sis. She love that pose. Ooh. God damn. Girl. Where you was. That's the way it was. You was good on the low for a 35. She looked different. She looked real different. Not in a bad way though. This look different. She need more girl. They did her wrong. She's very pretty, but she just needs more lighting. Cause girl, I had looking like a Hershey's dark chocolate. Dark chocolate's fine. I love dark chocolate. That's all I really chocolate I really like is dark chocolate. I don't like milk chocolate. I like that spin to the drop down. That's different. Okay, you better go ahead into the whatever split that's called. Oh, girl, that back bend. I like that. On the beat. I'm sorry, do y'all see the girl on the right? Her leg muscles? Yes, them leg muscles is hot. Not my legs. Shit, my legs is like skinny. B. Don't get twisted. You were just another nigga on the hit list. Trying to fix your issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fucking ride horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You need me. Girl, you better drop right. Right. You saw how she paused and dropped down. Girl, if you don't drop that ass with her. Like that? I like that. You better fling them legs in the air, girl. Don't fall and bust your head now. Oh! But you have to come fast. Did you see how far her back bent? Ooh. That looked painful. Who is this? Who is this? She look like she mean business. She does. I like her outfit too. It's different. I don't know what team she a goalie on. Baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list, trying to fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse. Her heels, though, I don't like her heels, if I'm being honest with you. They look very peculiar. But, I mean, they work for her. Okay, gave me a little 1-2 bounce. Okay, hair muscles. Yes. Oh, we got 3 of them. Y'all better go here, ladies. I like this song too by Rihanna. Man, I wish Rihanna made more music. She needs to make more music, seriously. Found the shit I was speaking to you. Had some fun on the run, no, I give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. It's crazy. Oh, she looks so good. The bald head one. Oh, I can look like Amber Rose. I don't like Amber Rose. She a hot mess. But this is a good Amber Rose. But go ahead, Miss Thing. That green look, that is the green, that's the color. She picked the right colors. Yes. Boom. Ooh. Her legs got wide. Her legs could get wide as hell. Child, that's crazy. And then she was landing on her back too and like just spreading her legs like. Girl, this is a whole 180 flat. Damn. I'll kick it to you. I like them blue heels though. Don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list. Trying to fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your right horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never tell you could have. Her with the blue heels is killing it. She got the swag to her. I wish they wore more than just black heels, though. Because I'd be getting tired of looking at black heels. Because I'd be looking at the whole outfit. Who did it the best, though? It's hard to tell. I feel like the first girl, Kayla. I'm assuming the one who made the choreography did the best. She good, though. This girl in the middle, I love her. She's a good, like, number 3. The girl in the green, though, in the green crop top, most definitely killed this shit. The way it was, you was good on the low for a fatty fuck. I'm so fatty love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Girl, you need to catch up with your team. Okay, is it just me or are they not on in sync? Yeah, no. Oh, girl right here on the left is moving too quick. The girl in the middle moving too slow. And the girl on the right is moving just right. Ain't that that's a goddamn shame. Come on, ladies. You was just another nigga on the hit list. I need y'all in sync. Her outfit is cute in the middle. I like the pink. They need better lighting. That's what this is. You know, this video is okay. This whole choreography is okay. This definitely ain't nothing spectacular. I remember the reaction for this person. They said that this video was some heat. I ain't seen it, but they doing their thing. Girl in the pink is doing her thing. And then they cut the video off too quick. You know, this is okay. They could have used a little bit more, maybe camera pizzazz, maybe add some spice to it, because there was like no uniqueness in these dancers. They all literally did the routine and that was it. They did the literal routine and said that's it. But it wasn't bad though. I mean, I gotta, you know, watch more of this Kayla Brenda person to really gauge how they choreography in her style. Cause at the moment, Kayla Brenda most definitely loves theatrics and gymnastics. She's all over the place in her dances. I like that. I do. Let me know how you liked it down below and let me know what else you want me to react to. And by the way, see, look, My mom didn't braid my hair up. I had my hair in a bun and stuff, so now I gotta rock my normal curls because I brushed it and combed all the curls out. That way my mom would have an easier time braiding it. She proceeded to not braid my hair ever. So I'm back with the curls. So let me know how you like them. Curls are long as fuck. Yeah.